In this tutorial, I want to show you how to uninstall apps and games from BlueStacks 5. So to do that, in the previous video, I've shown you how to install BlueStacks 5 on your PC and how to install some Android apps on your PC using BlueStacks 5. So to uninstall on any app from your BlueStacks 5, just launch BlueStacks 5. Just close this notification. So when your BlueStacks opens, under home you can see the list of apps you have and games you have in your BlueStacks. To install any of these, the easiest and the best way is to come to System Apps. Click on System Apps. It will bring this page. Click on Settings. This will open this interface. Then come to these apps. Click on Apps. This will open the list of all apps you have installed. Then scroll down and locate the app you want to uninstall. So in this case, I want to install this Pi network. So I'll just click on that app I want to uninstall, or game I want to uninstall. Click on it. Then it will bring this interface. You can see uninstall. So just click on uninstall. It will ask you, do you want to uninstall this app? Click on OK. You can see uninstalling is in progress. Yes, uninstall finished. So you can go back to home. You can see that Pi network app has been removed from my BlueStacks 5. So this is how to uninstall any app or game from BlueStacks 5. Thank you for watching.